seconds to play. 4 seconds to play. Brandon gets by him, scoops it. Can't score it, but it's tapped up and in with 0.3 seconds to play. Andre taps it in. Pistons lead 98-96.
And by design, George, you remember when Brandon made that same move and shot attempt in San Antonio? It went in. He said if I missed it, Andre would have been there to clean it up. Well, tonight he missed it. And Andre was there to clean it up.
He's all over the offensive glass. Nobody else had a chance. And the Pistons have just deflated.